When you want to just try an idea out in BlueJay, you have a couple options for how to start. One is to open the test prog BlueJay project that we made for you. It's in the files for lesson one. The other option is to make a new project using BlueJay. To open the test prog project, open up BlueJay, click the project menu, and then from the dropdown, select Open Project. Use the window that pops up to navigate to wherever the lesson one code is. Double click, and open test prog. It should look something like this. If you right click, you can open the editor, and then you have a main method all set up and ready to go for you, where you can put whatever code you want to try out. If instead of using the test prog project that we made for you, you want to make a new project, you would go to the same project menu, select new project, and then give it a name. Some examples are compiler runtime, errors, hello, whatever your project is going to be about. I'll just call this one a new project. Now I close whatever project I had open before, and I can see my new project. Before I can write code in it, though, I have to click New Class, and then come up with a name. I'll just call this one Testing an Idea for now. Now you edit this the same way you always would. Open Editor. And there's a lot of stuff in here. I always just delete it, except for the class definition. And then add back whatever code I need to try out the thing I want to try. Again, you can put whatever code you want in here. Now that you've seen how to make a new testing project, let's put that skill to use. We're going to try out some code.